and they wasn't lying. This stuff stinks, okay, honey? It stinks. If you use Nair before, if you use any type of like hair removal cream, it got the same like ingredient smell. Okay. Because I'm throwing this away once I'm done. Okay, I have another toothbrush, so don't do me. Yeah, but I feel like this is gonna be an easy way for me to apply it on here. So yeah. Okay, so two things. I know you're probably like, oh my God, D, why the fuck are you only doing one arm? I have, my skin is kind of sensitive and it's my first time using it. And it is $1.50, whatever. So I just want to see what it feels like and what it does before I just go and start applying this all over. You know what I'm saying? Like my leg area, my other armpit, etc. and so on. And then it says 5 to 7 minutes, but I'm only going to do 5 and see how I feel at 5. And if I feel like I could take it a little bit longer, I might just do it for another minute. It smells like Nair. It smells like a hair removal cream. And I've dealt with Nair and stuff in the past. And I was too generous, you know what I'm saying? And I burnt myself in the past, so I don't want no rerun or none of that. Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, it ain't burning or nothing. So we gonna keep it on there for, I'm gonna do 45 seconds. I'm not going to push my luck, okay? We're gonna do 45 more seconds of it sitting on my arm. Okay, you guys, it's that time. So, I got me a paper towel. If this don't come off, I ain't gonna cap. I'm gonna be dead as hell. I'm gonna be fucking dead. I'm not even gonna sit here and act like that paper towel is gonna work. So we gonna go ahead. Yeah. They like her, bro. Your little gang banging ass. Your little gang banging ass. It smells like eggs a little bit too. Okay, bitch. You can see my armpit is free. But I do have pigmentation underneath my armpits. I have marks and stuff. So it's gonna look like that. But when I tell you, the feeling is crazy. Like it's literally bald. It feels it feel good as hell. For my own little health care, I might put some turmeric on there. Because it's just dark, as you can see. But ain't no hair on there. But yeah, thanks for tuning into my video. Happy June 1st. I'm about to get in the shower. I'm finna do my other armpit. And then I'm just gonna get in the shower. Cause it works, y'all. It mother effing works. Okay.